only a few yards more of Mackensfield Canal, then I'm back to the Trent Mersey. I will go on the right here. So this vlog starts from this junction. Have we gone into the junction on the Trent Mersey Canal, and I will go up to Harcastle Tunnel. You can see on the water here, it seems like really dirt, but it's actually from the iron ore from, comes from Harcastle Tunnel, and also iron ore there. That's the reason this water gets almost red. Ready for some editing? Okay. Then I have changed the position on everything. Okay. I have all my films. Most films I do on my Xperia phone. Sony Xperia. Yeah. So. I will now transfer some files. You can see. Did a little clip, beginning clip of this very noisy that clip because of the rain and because of the camera was in the front of the boat. So I only took the sound off. Okay, I will show you the process of how I do the clips, editing and stuff. Okay, what you can see here now, I can put the sound on again. It's very noisy, so what I will do is to take that all that sound off. And I only delete that, okay. So I was only filming like how I, then I did my makeup and made me a cup of coffee and stuff. Okay.
Så denne vil jeg... Den jeg kan ta inn ved starten av make-up den. Der. Vi make a seamless cut between the two clips. So then I go into the program som is like transitions. Then I have something som is called the blur in. So then will be more like seamless transition. Then I will do another cut there. In a perfect world, you're with me. In a perfect world, you love me. It's not very interesting to look at me doing the makeup. There. Do my ready to get up. Because I have the kettle on, and the kettle was finished. And then I'm going to put in a blur there. And you see up there, walk in there. And I open the... Yeah, open the door, take the coffee out. Run, always chasing the sun, and let the heat burn me. I'd lay outside in the cold of the night, wearing nothing. Take the coffee out. Stop, it's not really interesting. Yeah, okay. I'll do the cut there. Use a transition again when I did that. So then I will try to find some music on the clip cut the music short. Like that. Then I will show you the result what we made together now. Okay, then I will do some more editing here. Do a different sequence. I did the fire, so I needed to have some more coal. So then I only made a clip of that. On the hope that you're that someone who always wanted me and always longed to be in a perfect. Okay, I can first have the clip when I find the bag. And I can transfer the clip here. And you see this clip is almost 4 minutes. Then I actually start filling the bucket. Okay. Upload like that. If you don't want to look at that until you are finished. Then I can do the last bit. Something there. Then I need some more clips, so then I have to, I have already transferred the clips. This is the end clips. Maybe. Put my gloves on. There, for example. So then only like a line another blur. Take on the fire again. Don't see it when you look at the end result. You didn't see that. You can hear the rain because it was raining, still raining. That and then put that clip off. Then you have it, a new sequence let's call it. So then I will show you the end result there as well. Please subscribe if you haven't done so. Click the like button and the bell. When you do the bell, you know when I'm uploading a new vlog. So then you have it. You have now done some editing with me. And from all the clips, the editing down to 1 minute about. I will stay up the best part like at least up to tomorrow. If there's the same weather, I will stay to Sunday morning before heading to into Stoke on Trent.